Oh, come on.
Linda!
Woo!
Linda! Pleasure over matter.
He was really starting to tug at the heartstrings there before the switch up. What's up, y'all? It's your girl Kim B back again for another reaction. Today I got again my dude Frank Ocean, okay? Channel Orange. I dropped that blonde on y'all out of nowhere. Y'all seem to still be loving it. The video is doing way better than I expected. It was actually y'all who suggested it. I just took forever to put it out. Y'all think I don't be paying attention, but I do. So anyway, I'm getting better at doing stuff a little faster. Anyway, here I am with Channel Orange. I think the only thing that I have heard is track two, which is Thinkin Bout You. All these other titles I don't really recognize. So we going into this with fresh ears on the majority. And I'm real excited to get into it. And let's see how it goes. All right. Channel Orange, Frank Ocean. Before we get started, y'all, don't forget to like the video, okay? Help your girl out. Like the video for the algorithm guide, you feel me? And also, if you want a high-quality listening experience like myself, you can get these headphones at the link in the description. Without further ado, let's get into it. Frank Ocean. That was a little disturbing. It was a... All right, Frank. What was that? Is that the sounds of him walking into the studio getting ready to record? Hold up. Sound like traffic or something. Anyway, y'all, let's keep it moving. As you already know, I already heard Thinking About You, but let's listen to it again and see if I got something to say about it.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made, it usually doesn't.
This will never get old.
Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears, but boy, they pour when I'm thinking about you. Ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you? Do you not think so far ahead? Cause I've been thinking about forever. Ooh. Ooh, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you? Or do you not think so far?
He said it'll never get old. Just like I said, the same thing I said about this song.
We'll go down this road till it turns from color to black and white.
Catch that lower harmony.
Cause I've been thinking about forever.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and mark that as a fave, of course. Okay, now everything moving forward should be fresh for me. Let's go.
Really, I think.
Like a commercial. Okay, it's called Channel Orange. So I'm like, is that he flipped it? That's a commercial then? He flipped it on at the beginning of the track. It sounded like somebody was changing channels.
Really, I think.
Right? Like they changed the channel. So maybe that's what I heard in the beginning. Track one was turning the TV on in the first place. It's a little odd. His little odd transitions, but okay. All right, let's keep it moving.
We're spending too much time alone.
We're spending too much time alone.
And I just ran out of Trojans.
Horses gallop to a throne.
Ran out of Trojans.
We're behaving like teenagers.
Yes, we're behaving like teenagers. Sierra Leone.
Tidbits of intuition that I be getting. I've been in
mission. Knew what I know.
Knew what you know. Love the harmonies on there at the end. He said, I didn't grow up in Denver. It was Sierra Leone. I like this. I'm going to say that's a fave. Different, y'all. This is, he's so different. It's yeah, definitely. I definitely got to re-listen to a lot of this when I'm off the camera. All right, let's keep it going with Sweet Life.
The best song wasn't the single. Not sugar free. My TV ain't HD. That's too real. Grapevine, mango.
Real talk. I swear, when HD TV first came out, I thought it was too real too. I was like, nah, it looked like they like in your house. I don't like it.
Peaches and lime, sweet life, sweet life, sweet life. Sweet. Don't know why. When you got the beach, the sweet life.
You said you had a landscaper and a housekeeper since you were born. So why see the world when you have the beach?
That song wasn't single, but you couldn't turn your radio down. Satellite need a receiver. Can't seem to turn the signal fully off.
I like the little keys tinkering around in the background.
In the way, you're catching that breeze till you're dead in the grave.
But you're keeping it so
real. Whatever you like.
Okay.
Whatever feels good. Whatever takes your mountain high.
Come on, backgrounds.
Real. Not sugar free. My TV ain't HD. That's too rare.
Great. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Let's jazz it up. This has a very live feeling to it. Yeah. Like, it don't sound like he just recorded this on top of a beat. Like, it sound like it was a whole band in the studio, you know? Yeah, that's a fave. I like that. Oh, yeah. Sound like real instruments and everything. Pretty much sound like he was talking about privilege. You got a landscaper and a housekeeper since the day you were born. Must be nice.
Stop thinking this is big money. It's just money. I'm gonna make money. No. Save my $7.
Was that his mom? That was a different channel. We on a different channel. She was saying about it's a difference between happy and sad, and it's not just about money. It's a little hard to hear because it was static on top of her voice, but all right. Let's keep going.
Too many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no Lucky Charms. The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough. Super rich kids with nothing but loose ends. Super rich kids with nothing.
You know what that beat remind me of? I'm just married, just married, just married. That Mary J. Blige song from back in the day, which was a sample from Elton John. But that's what it remind me of. That dun 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 dun.
With fake friends.
Start my day up on the roof. Point the clicker at the tube. I prefer expensive news. New car, new girl. New ice, new glass. New watch, good times, babe.
The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough. Too many joy rides in daddy's Jaguar. Too many white lies and white lines. Super rich kids with nothing but loose ends. Super rich kids with nothing but fake friends.
Real love. I'm searching for a real love.
Ain't it funny I mentioned Mary J. Blige and now he's singing her song? Real love. I'm searching for a real love.
Real love. I'm searching for a real love.
Uh-huh.
Oh, real love.
All right. Close your eyes to what you can't imagine.
We end our day up on the roof. I say I'll jump, I never do.
You better not.
But when I'm drunk, I act the fool.
Talking about.
Do they sew wings until it suits? Save yourself a sip of fun. The mic is down like 60 stubbies. And some don't end the way they should. My silver spoon is fairly good. A million cash.
I love how subtle his backgrounds typically are. He just be flowing and then you'll hear a good ooh in the background. It's just so subtle and gentle.
Close my eyes and feel the crash.
Too many bottles of this wine we can't pronounce. Too many bowls of that green, no Lucky Charms.
I don't think I ever heard of this person, Earl Sweatshirt, but he sounds great going back and forth with Frank.
The maids come around too much. Parents ain't around enough.
I'm searching for real love.
Real love, baby, real love.
Talking about real love.
Oh. I'm searching for a real love. That's a fave. All right. Pilot Jones, let's do it.
We've once had things in common. Now the only thing we share is the refrigerator. Ice cold, baby, I told you, I'm ice cold.
Ice cold.
Ice cold.
You out here flying high.
High.
Go ahead, fly that thing.
What if my mother comes over?
You can't get up and get a job.
Oh, he sound good.
Little hustle's getting you by. You're the dealer and the snorter.
The dealer and the snorter.
I knew what I was on. I had a pilot, Jones. She took me high.
Oh, did she now?
Again. I just don't know why. Keep on trying to keep a grown woman sober. See there, go reaching up your blouse. And no, I don't want a child, but I ain't been touching a while. By the dealer and the stoner, with the sweetest kiss I've ever known.
Wow.
Ever known. Thought I was above, yeah, above the sin. But if I got a condo on a cloud, then I guess you could stay in my place. Ooh, I'ma get one. I need ya. Yeah. I admit it, you're my pilot, Jones.
I like this. It's a faith. That's the plane. That's the plane landing. Let me take it back real quick though, because I really like when the snaps kicked in.
We had things in common.
Hold up, around here.
But fly alone.
You always smoking in the house. What if my mother comes over? You can't get up and get a job.
It's a vibe, you know.
This little hustle's getting you by. You're the dealer and the stoner.
Yeah. You're the dealer and the snorter. Come on, man. It's a fave. All right, let's keep it moving. Crack rock.
Crack rock, crack rock. Crack rock, crack rock.
Okay, here we are talking about drugs again. Is it him who had a struggle with drugs, or somebody he knew, or what? Because these themes are interesting.
Hits and stones in glass homes. Crack rock, crack rock.
That's the hook.
You're shucking and jiving, stealing and robbing to get the fixing that you're itching for. Your family stopped inviting you to things, won't let you hold the infant. And you broke your home. Crack rock.
Crack rock.
Crack rock, crack rock.
Crack rock, crack rock.
Cricket cap, that cap. How much dope can you push to me? How's the gutter doing?
Crack rock.
How's the gutter doing? Yeah, I wonder if he's singing and like if he's writing from a general kind of overall perspective, or if someone specifically inspired this writing material. Interesting. Let's go. This sounds completely different from the rest of the album. Yeah, this is extremely different from the rest of the vibe, I feel like, from the album. And I'm seeing now that it's like 9 minutes plus. So I bet it's probably going to be a switch up in here halfway through. Let's see. Okay. Biblical reference.
From a black queen, Cleopatra.
This like some some alien spaceship outer space stuff.
Strong through the motel blinds, wake up to your girl. For now, let's call her Cleopatra. She's working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid.
Okay.
Working at the pyramid tonight. Mm-hmm. Working at the pyramid. Ooh, working at the pyramid tonight. Yeah, working at the pyramid.
Now we're talking.
Working at the pyramid tonight.
Yeah.
Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight. Pimping in my convo. Floor model TV with the VCR. Got rubies in my damn chain.
Not the VCR.
Whip ain't got no gas tank, but it still got wood grain. Got your girl working for me. Hit the strip and my bills pay. Keep a nigga bills pay.
Bills pay.
She's working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I. Working at the pyramid tonight. Yeah. Working at the pyramid.
Working at the pyramid.
Working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. You showed up after work, I'm bathing your body, touch you in places only I know. Working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Working at the pyramid tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Working at the pyramid. That's right. Working at the pyramid tonight. Yeah.
Working at the pyramid. Yeah, come on. Working at the pyramid tonight. Working at the pyramid. Yeah. Oh yeah, he took his time with this one. See, the whole thing is just so eclectic and just of another world. Does it count as a fave if I only was fond of the second half of the song? It's all one track, though. Let's move on to Lost.
And I just want to know why you ain't going to work.
Why you ain't going to work?
Boss ain't working you like this. He can't take care of you like this. No, I don't really wish. I don't wish the titties was yours.
I don't wish the what? Titties was yours.
No, have I ever let you get caught?
I don't know if that's what he said.
Lost in the heat of it all.
I like that.
Love,
yeah.
Love.
Yeah.
Faith is the substance of any other channel.
Lost indeed. I like the ending there. Love. That's sexy. What's up, bass? Feeling jazzy. Where we going? grown and sexy. Where we going? Sometimes you ain't gotta say nothing. I wonder why he called this track White. Either way, it's a fave. And we going from that into something called Monks.
Mosh pits and beer chests, stage diving, skydiver. Likes to fuck boys and bands, likes to watch westerns and ride me without the hand. Show me her passport, she's on her own tour. But you're beautiful to me. Ooh, wave them high, girl, to the sky. But you're beautiful. Stage diving, Dalai Lama. Feet covered in cut flowers. They mosh for enlightenment.
Yeah, this go hard.
Clean chakra, good karma. Hard one with the water. Indian girl sleeps above the temple. Even with his arches, bows at our backs.
Wow.
What a great escape. But there's a long way still, in fact.
Yeah, that's funky, y'all. It's funky.
But you're beautiful to me. Oh, to me. Oh, right. Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. It's a fave. That's a fave. Oh, yeah. I didn't know where he was going with the song called Monks, but I liked it.
Taxi driver, be my shrink for the hour. Leave the meter running. I could never make them love me, never make them love me, love me, love me, love me. Never make them love me.
Come on.
It's a bad religion to be in love with someone who can never love you. Oh, 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 only bad religion. It had me feeling the way I do.
Wow. Hmm. It's a fave. It seemed like that was coming from a deep place there. Unrequited love is a bad religion to feel the way that I do. Uh-huh. Oh, the music sounds good.
What if the sky and the wow. stars are for show, and the aliens are watching live from the purple matter? Pleasure.
Oh, come on.
Pleasure.
Woo.
Pleasure over matter.
He was really starting to tug at the heartstrings there before the switch up.
Since you've been gone, I've been having withdrawals. You were such a habit to call. I ain't myself at all, had to tell myself no. She better with some fella with a regular job. I didn't want to get her involved. I'm building y'all a clock stop. What am I headway? She had the kind of body that would probably intimidate any of them that were unsouthern. Not me, cousin. If models are made for modeling, thick girls are made for cuddling. Switch worlds and we can huddle then.
Thick girls are made for cuddling. That was cute.
Another friend, I need to hold your hand. You need no other man. We flee to other lands. Make her walk the motherfucking plank. Make her rob a motherfucking bank with no mask on and a rusty revolver.
Oh. And that's how you end it? Hmm. Oh, man. This is different. This started out. Hold up. Let's go back to the intro real quick. I'm going to say it's a fave. But I think I like the first half better than the second. Let's keep it moving. Forrest Gump.
Forrest Gump, you run my mind, boy. Running on my mind, boy. Forrest Gump, I know you're Forrest.
Oh, I get it.
I know.
Because if we run, Forrest, run. And you running through my mind, boy. Okay, I got it.
You wouldn't hurt a beetle. But you're so buff. But you kept running past the end zone. Oh, where'd you go, Forrest? It's for you, Forrest.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Now we talking.
It's for you, Forrest. Forrest Gump.
This is cute. The whistling adds kind of an innocence to the track, which matches the whole, you know, character kind of Forrest Gump. So, okay. Cool, 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 cool. All right, y'all, we are almost at the end, and this track is actually called End. Let's see what this is.
Black and tan, I just candles in the sun. Let them see the flash.
It had started quiet, then it got loud, and now it's fading again. We back on the TV, changing the channel.
She's got the whole wide world in her teeth.
Oh.
Special. I wish you could see what I see.
I wish you could see what I see. Was that Lauren London from ATL in that scene with T.I.? I don't know. I wonder if this was the end and then the next track is a bonus track. I don't know. Okay, these little interludes and whatnot. I still, if there's visuals out here for these interludes, let me know, y'all. Anyway, let's go. Hey.
Cheap pills and orange for us in the morning. Like wildcats running on the grass. Yeah.
That's a nice beat.
You're a girl on this island. I'm a boy from America. My flight leaves tonight, but I don't think I'm going backwards. My golden girl.
The sun has been kind to you. My flight left last night, but I know I'm not going back home.
Going back home.
I'm not going back home. No.
It's a fave.
You're my golden girl.
Yeah.
You're the one I've chosen, girl. You're 24K, yeah. You make it bright when it's gray, yeah.
You make it bright when it's gray.
My golden girl. The sun has been kind to you. My golden girl.
Mm-hmm. Golden girl.
The sun has been kind to you.
Yo, my G-O-L-D-E-N-G-I-R-L, and that's for the females I can't spell, but, thanks for fucking with me. You turn my dark into light, you're like a bucket of bleach. Your eyes open, fuck it, let's toast them, listen to Michael Bolton. I free fall off the hill again, let's see what I'm
dang, that's Tyler, the creator, they fade him out like that?
Golden for wet drink, I'm just hoping that you'll turn my neck green.
Seconds left. Sounds like we on the beach, baby. My golden girl. The sun has been good to you, he said. Mm-hmm. Okay. TV's turned off. That was the channel. Okay, I wish he had just ended with the sound of the beach. That would have been a nice kind of daydreamy-ish visual to go off of. Anyway, y'all, that was Frank Ocean Channel Orange. Overall, I feel like I had a better experience with Blonde, but that's how it's supposed to be, right? Because Blonde came out after this one. So yeah, it's supposed to be a step up, right? So anyway, my faves has got to be Golden Girl, Pink Matter, Bad Religion, Monks, White. Those four were in a row. Then we hop up to Pilot Jones, Super Rich Kids, Sweet Life, Sierra Leone, and Thinkin Bout You, of course. That's my joint. So anyway, y'all, thank you for suggesting it. I think he has more out there I haven't heard. Let me know in the comments. I enjoyed this. I enjoyed the weirdness and the eclecticness of Frank. He's so different. You never know what's coming on these tracks, and I was prepared for that having listened to Blonde. But definitely a different kind of artist. Yeah, I think eclectic is a good word. Anyway, y'all, let me know what y'all thought about it. Let me know what your faves was. One of y'all told me on the last one you had the same faves as me. Anyway, let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments. Also, another thing, I'm glad that it wasn't filled with like a bunch of features or whatever. We had like maybe two features on here, you know what I'm saying? So it was cool. It was just, it was real groovy. There were parts that were soulful. There were parts that sounded a little techno that kind of threw me off. But overall, great album. I enjoyed it. Let me know what y'all thought about in the comments. It's your girl, Kim B, and I will see y'all in the next one.